Guys, I'm gonna try to do what Mark Wahlberg did in Ted. I'm gonna rattle off some movie names that I saw, all the movies I saw this year. I'm gonna try to go as fast as I can. If you miss it, then watch the video over and over again until you can understand what I'm saying. Number one, X-Men: Days of Future Past. Number two, Captain America: The Winter Soldier. Number three, Guardians of the Galaxy. Big Hero 6, Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, Edge of Tomorrow, Fury, Interstellar. Lone Survivor, The Lego Movie, Nightcrawler, How to Train Your Dragon, The Interview, How Horrible Bosses to Gongar, The Equalizer, Hercules, Into the Storm, John Wick, Penguins of Madagascar, The Hunger Games, Fucking Jay, Jersey Boys, The Judge, The Grand Budapest Hotel, Need for Speed, Neighbors, RoboCop, Non-Stop. Hold on. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Dumb and Dumber 2, Chef, The Purge, Anarchy, Sex Tape, The Maze Runner, The Muppets Most Wanted. Hold on, I need a. All right. Divergent, Let's Be Clowns, Transformers: Age of Extinction. I didn't think Age of Extinction was as bad as people said it was, and I could see why people hate it. And I granted it didn't need to be almost 3 hours long, but it's a fun popcorn movie. I'm sorry, I enjoyed the hell out of Age of Extinction. I just like dumb summer blockbuster movies. That's what I look for in a movie like this, is it's a dumb summer blockbuster, like what Battleship was. I didn't think Battleship was that bad either, but whatever, it's my opinion. Godzilla: The Amazing Spider-Man 2, Sin City: The End to Kill For, St. Vincent, Earth, The Echo, Maleficent, Get On Up, A Million Ways to Die in the West, 300, Resident Evil, Brickman, just 22 Jump Street, Night at the Museum 3, Secret of the Tomb, The Hobbit, Battle of the Fire Armies, Blended, Sharknado 2, Noah, Jack Ryan, Shadow Recruit, Bad Words, The Monuments Men, Rio 2, 3 Days to Kill, The Expendables 3, Think Like a Man 2, Dolphin Tale 2, Walk of Shame, Annie, Transcendence, The Quiet Ones, Exodus, Skies and Kings, A Haunted House 2, Million Dollar Arm, Alexander and the Horror, Terrible, Horrible, Nothing, No Good, Very Bad Day. Oh my god, that's a mouthful to say. I did not mean to rhyme. Draft Day, The Hungover Games, Mr. Peabody and Sherman, Pompeii, The Nut Job, Ride Along, The Sabotage, Lucy, Annabelle, The Drop, Tammy, Into the Woods, I, Frankenstein, Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones, and The Legend of Hercules. Wow, this is the same length as my top 10 best movies of the year list. Bye.